Breaking news. An arsonist gets burned when attempting to set fire to a van in Greater Manchester. Police say that he is likely to have suffered burns to his left hand and arm from the incident before escaping in a car driven by another man. The fire spread to a nearby home but was put out by Manchester Fire and Rescue Service before any major damage was done. Straight Talking News out.